In this video, the Coca Cola Mentos experiment underwater. Welcome back to Mystery Lab, a YouTube channel dedicated to doing fun science experiments online. If this is your first time to the channel, consider subscribing. With that, today we're going to do the Coca Cola and Mentos experiment underwater. But first, let's take a look at a few items and see how they react underwater. Okay, and now for the experiment that you've been waiting for. In this experiment, we're going to take Mentos candy and drop it into a bottle of Coca-Cola. But first, we're going to take the Mentos candy and glue them together to make it a little bit easier to drop the Mentos into the Coca-Cola. If you've seen this experiment before, you know that the Coca-Cola will come rushing out of the Coke bottle, and this is because the Mentos candy have tiny little pits all over their surface. These are called nucleation sites, and they allow the carbon dioxide gas in the Coca-Cola to form larger bubbles. When this happens, the gas wants to escape from the Coca-Cola, and in doing so, it creates a giant eruption in the Coca-Cola bottle, carrying the liquid out of the bottle and spraying it everywhere. In this case, we're going to be doing the experiment underwater, so we're going to see what happens. We want to thank you for watching the video, and if you like this video, please be sure to hit the like button, share this video to help others find this video in our channel, and leave a comment down below and let us know how we're doing in our new video series. Thank you so much for watching.